In this next year, we will abolish the hereditary principle in the House of Lords once and for all.